to your Omnitrix energy, the bodies I inhabit are stronger than ever.
Ugh, so's your breath. But that's the least of your problems.
Your little watch cannot save you now, Benjamin. I am beyond its power, and this time, there is no escape!
Oh,
Ugh, I need a vacation from my vacation.
How about a little pick-me-up?
Weird. The Omnitrix is finally at full power, but I can't access my other forms. It's like that last crystal had all its DNA stripped out.
Scans are picking up vast traces of your alien DNA directly to the south.
Let's go. If anyone's gonna use my DNA to wreak havoc, it's gonna be me.
Uh-oh. Looks like there's a creature double feature playing at the drive-in.
Well, get out your popcorn, because I'm about to kick some butt. Just when you think you're out of the dark, a bunch of creepy, demented aliens try and take over your body.
look, kids! A historical reenactment of the Civil War.
Lame!
Hardly. This is the site of one of the most important battles in our history.
Oh, really? So what side were the space mutants on?
Very funny. The Civil War was fought between the Northern Union States and the Confederate... Huh?
Yeah? Tell them that.
Get!
All these mutation experiments point to one man.
Dr. Animo.
That freak's got my DNA, and I want it back.
I didn't see him. He could be anywhere. We'll have to split up. Gwen, you check the main lab.
But I don't want to be alone.
Gwen! Gwen! Where's Animo? Where's Gwen?
Ask someone who cares, old man.
We've got to track Clancy down. It's our only hope of finding Gwen.
Good thing we brought along a big bug swatter.
Thank you.
Okay, Vermin. I'll ask you one last time. Where has Animo taken Gwen?
You're too late. With his new base, the good doctor has all the energy he needs to return this planet to its rightful masters. And quite soon, your girl will be no more than just another mixed-up creature in his mutant menagerie.
Take it easy, Grandpa. We'll save her. I promise. Reports of giant creatures trashing New Orleans are all over the airwaves. Do you think Animo's new base is there?
No. He'd want something more secluded. But it's probably somewhere close. You better corral those creatures while I try to track the rogue DNA to its source.
Hope we get to Gwen soon. She's so gonna owe me big time. don't get it. Some of those mutants flew in from the ocean. Does it even make sense that Animo would have a base way out there?
Well, Clancy did say that Dr. Animo's new base supplied him with energy. Of course! He must be on one of those offshore rigs. The plumbers saved one from a space squid back in 1970.
I never asked this, but is the rust bucket seaworthy?
Are you kidding me? That's the original all-terrain vehicle you're talking about. But just in case, grab a couple of buckets out of the storage hatch.
Avast, ye swabbies, and swash me buckles. Someone's gonna get a taste of my four-fisted knuckles.
Ben, stay focused. This isn't a pleasure cruise we're on. There's some sort of subspace transmission emitting from this refinery. I'll see if I can track it while you find Dr. Animo.
Oh, yeah.
I'm proud of you, Ben. Your cousin needs you, and you can do it.
Right. So, I see you avoided becoming a hideous mutant freak. Barely.
Too bad I can't say the same for you.
Whoa. What in the world was Animo doing with a satellite communicator?
Talking to Vilgax. Apparently, they're on each other's buddy list. Squidface is orbiting the Earth right now. He's planning to suck the entire planet into the null void.
We are gonna need help. Lots of it. Come on. We're heading to Washington, D.C.
Cool. While we're there, do you think we can get a law passed making it illegal for you to enter a kitchen?